If I could reach the stars, pour one down for you, shine it on my heart, so you can see the truth that this love I have inside is everything you see. But for now I find it's only in my dreams that I could change the world, and I would be the sunlight in your universe, and you would think my love was really sharp and good. Baby, if I could change the world, baby, if I could change the world, baby, if I could and change.
Rising. I'm 28 years old, and I am from Wilmington, North Carolina.
My family lives in North Carolina.
I thought they lived in Texas.
No.
Then I thought you lived in Nashville. Now you're out here. I thought you were in Montana. Where you live, Kelly? Where you live, Kelly?
I live wherever I want, Blake. It's a beautiful country. You should get out of Oklahoma once.
Are you guys good?
No.
No?
No, we're not good, but go ahead.
I think your voice sounds like it would do really well with R&B. You kind of got like this Jamiroquai vibe to your tone.
Big time.
Oh, I like Jamiroquai.
It's really awesome. So I'm glad that you're on the show. Welcome to The Voice, man.
Thank you.
Hi, Carlos. So it took me a minute to turn around, and I'll be honest with you, I love that song so much. It was really beautiful, and I kept waiting for you to climb. I kept waiting for a little bit more dynamics. I think that you have that in you, and that's why at the last second I was like, this is like my job to like find that in the artists I'm working with and like really push them to grow. So I hit my button because I thought that you have what it takes to be on this show.
Thank you.
Your voice is insane. It's got real rasp to it that's like controlled rasp. It reminded me of James Morrison.
Oh, yeah.
That's old man Morris's son.
Is
yep.
it?
Yep.
Oh.
Such a liar.
That was such a beautiful tone. And I'm excited to see what you can do, Blakey boy.
Well, I've loved that song. But I had a feeling that you were probably playing guitar just because of how in the pocket you were and watching you play. That's definitely an extension of your artistry. When I first moved to Nashville, it was just me and my guitar. And when I see someone like you up there performing, that's what gets me excited. Somebody that I've never heard anything like before. I'd be damn proud to have you on my last team on The Voice.
Thank you, thank you.
So, Carlos, who do you choose as your coach?